What is going on, everybody? Welcome back into the channel. My name is Ox Soldier, and today we're going to be checking out Drifting by NF off of his latest mixtape, Clouds. I'm super excited to check this one out, guys. We're going to just hop right into it. Let's get it. I really like that.
Drifting, watching the world go round. World go, yeah, world go. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds. Unknown sounds, unknown sounds. Slipping through my fingertips. Hey, lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, where'd I put the pen? Ooh. Make a list of all my failed attempts. Running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said. Stop. If feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret. I'm a...
Hold on. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm sorry. I was just so caught off by everything, man. He said, if feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. Like, if feeling something makes you stronger, you know, going through something and actually feeling it makes you stronger, then I'm the weakest, because he's like, I don't do that, man. I don't let things get to me, man. I don't feel them, man. They go in the storage bank. And, you know, that's, everything I know, that's not usually a good route to take.
Running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said. Stop! If feeling makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret. I'm a puzzle, got a lot of missing pieces underneath this strong persona. I put on the kid that's screaming, aren't these waters so deceiving? They look different, don't they? Well, at least that's how they seem to me. Cause we just drifting, drifting, drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins, and people leave you while I'm drifting.
Ooh. Wow. He said, aren't these waters so deceiving? They look so different, don't they? He goes on to say, because, you know, that's just how they seem to me. And, you know, we're just drifting until we see something that we think is peaceful. And then he kind of makes a reference to kind of like, you know, shooting it up his veins as a drug addict would. And, you know, just to, and, you know, we all know how that turns out, right? Like, he's basically saying, you know, he just finds something that he thinks is peaceful just to use it. And it's good for the moment. But after a little while, it's just not. And then you're back chasing the same thing again, kind of. Is, man, that is such a strong, like, metaphor right there. Holy, we got to go back and listen to that.
How they seem to me, because we just drifting, drifting, drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins, and people leave you while I'm drifting. Watching the world go round.
Bro, this beat is so, like, simple, I feel like, but so good.
To unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds. Unknown sounds, unknown sounds. Lots of gossip, I've been watching you. How you're talking to yourself is rude.
Yep.
Drifting, I'm in the same boat as you. Sinking, dreaming, screaming for some truth. And my escalator's broke, I'll take the stairs, I guess. Climbing till I'm out of breath. Okay. Questioning my every step. Whoa. My train of thought is leading me to different.
So he goes, you know, we're sinking, we're dreaming. And now he goes on to say, my escalator's broken, I'll just take the stairs, I guess. And I kind of like that, right? He's saying, you know, my normal, or my path, the easy path is not working out. It's not going to work, man. So he said, I'll just take the stairs and I'll climb until I'm out of breath, man. I'll just continue going and going and going until we're able to reach the end. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, that's what it's all about, man. You just got to keep pushing through and keep, you know, fighting down, breaking those barriers down, man. And, you know, I just really like the way he said that.
I'm until I'm out of breath, questioning my every step. Whoa! My train of thought is leading me to different tracks. Positive that where I'm at is not where I should stay, and that's why. Told you look into the mirror and say I love you. Convince yourself that no one in the world would ever want to. Passing by the people that have been there to support you from the get-go. Disrespectful, drive you mental, might get stressful when I'm drifting. I see you.
I told you to look in the mirror and say I love you, right? You know, basically saying that he's like stood in the mirror and, you know, tried to get him to love himself, because, you know, NF's obviously talked about a lot of stresses and things and a lot of insecurities he's had, and, you know, he's basically saying he's almost like tried to force it, you know, like stood one-on-one in a mirror and, you know, like really like look himself in the eye and tell him, you know, he loves himself, you know, despite all, but yeah, his all his flaws, because I mean everyone has flaws. I'm gonna back that up a little bit.
Now I'm mad, is that why I should stay and ask why? Told you look into the mirror and say I love you. Convince yourself that no one in the world would ever want to. Passing by the people that have been there to support you from the get-go. Disrespectful, drive you mental, might get stressful when I'm drifting. I see you in the distance, asking me why I'm so distant. I'm convicted, I'm convinced, I predicted all my wishes won't be heard, cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting.
Wow. I'm convinced that I predict that all my wishes on my wish list won't be heard. Because I'm committed to the lie that feeling safe is unrealistic. I'm drifting. Wow, man. Wow. He's just saying that, you know, he's saying that, yeah, you know, I've been in this mind state so long, man, that I'm just convinced that, being in a good place is just not a realistic expectation at this point. And he's talked a lot about this on some of his other tracks as well. Just that idea of chasing that happiness. And then, you know, he talked about like when Perception came out and he had, you know, Billboard songs and songs playing on the radio, number one hits, concerts selling out completely. And, you know, there's a track on one of the albums, I forget which one, it might be on The Search too, where he talks about it. And he just talks about how like he should have been on top of the world, but like really he was just rock bottom mentally, which is, you know, when you think about it, man, it's just crazy. You know, we chase things that we think we want just to find out once we get them that that's not truly what we were chasing, and that can be a heavy feeling to deal with.
I'm convinced, I predicted all my wishes won't be hurt, cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting.
Oof.
Watching the world go round. World go, yeah, listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds. Unknown sounds, unknown sounds. Tell me I'm worth it, God. Give me the faith to rise and I'm gonna diversify. The take us to forward, immerse the mob. Belligerence amplified. The feelings of words collide, intensify. But living a life deprived, I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant.
Oh my gosh. Wow, that switched up quick. Right off the bat, though. First line he said of that fucking outro. Ignorant to my ignorance, man. And I feel like that's just so big, man. He's like, I'm ignorant to my own ignorance, you know? And that's just me being ignorant. He doesn't even realize when he's doing it sometimes. And, you know, we're definitely all like that, man. It can be hard to spot. It can be hard to be fully self-aware, you know?
God, give me the faith to rise and I'm gonna diversify. To take us to forward, immerse the mob. Belligerence amplified. The feelings and words collide, intensify. But living a life deprived, I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant.
Yes!
Every impotent moment, the pity can trigger it. God, in my mind, it's definitive. Holding my head up, there isn't an innocent bone in my body. But that's what gives me the energy. Lack to renovate, have to innovate. Past intimidate, can't remain afraid.
Wow. I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant. Which is just like, I mean, I really like this outro, right? Because this outro is like kind of differs in a lot of ways from some of the other NF songs that talk about similar topics. And that's where at the end of this song, you know, he's like asking, praying, searching, and basically stating that he wants to find a way out. You know, he wants to do it and he needs to, he's ready to do it. And that he would rather just be done than to go back to the mental state that he was in. And, you know, I feel like that's just a great sign, man. Kind of like that uptone, that like happiness, that belief that he's gonna do it. And, you know, I speaking as an NF fan for myself, man, I know we'd all love to see that, man. So that was Drifting by NF, and holy man, dude, I just don't get it, man, how these songs can keep just catching me off guard, man. This song was so good, man. I love the beat, what he's talking about, the different flows on every verse, man. It was just, this is fucking money, man. The whole thing was just so good. Shout, fucking hats off to NF, man, for real. Great song, man. Let me know what you guys thought of it down below in the comments, man. Let me know if you guys enjoyed the reaction or not. If you guys enjoyed this video, man, please make sure to leave a like, hit that sub button, hit that button, know we're dropping the next one. That's all I got for you guys for now. It's your boy Rock Soldier. Hope you guys have a great rest of your night. Have a better day tomorrow. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. All right, guys. Peace.